Happening today, President Joe Biden and First Lady Dr. Jill Biden are expected to touch down in New Orleans. They plan to announce new funding for cancer detection technology formulated by Tulane University researchers. Our Ashley Hamilton is live at Tulane with more. Good morning, Ashley.
Good morning, Amy. Cancer is a major issue here in Louisiana. President Joe Biden and the First Lady will be announcing a $23 million grant to Tulane Research Center to provide surgeons with technology to develop more successful tumor removal surgeries for those facing cancer. Now, 2 years ago, the Biden administration relaunched the Cancer Moonshot Initiative with two main goals: to prevent more than 4 million cancer deaths by 24/7 and improve the experience of people affected by cancer. Now, the Cancer Moonshine has announced more than 95 programs, policies, and resources to address five priority actions. The president says that these screenings are really important, as if you catch it early before it's too late, you have a better shot at finding out if you do have cancer. Now, this initiative was personal to the president, as his son's Beau passed away from cancer in 2015. Amy.
All right, we'll be looking for the president. Thanks so much for that update, Ashley. And more about the Cancer Moonshot Initiative. President Biden is looking to end nearly 50% of all cancer-related deaths over the next 25 years. Our Rick Gogri spoke with some local experts to find out more.
President Joe Biden and First Lady Jill Biden are coming to New Orleans to talk about his Cancer Moonshot campaign.
Overall, with President Biden's visit to New Orleans, it is exciting, and we definitely commend that action.
It has two clear goals: to prevent more than 4 million cancer deaths by 2047 and to improve the experience of people who are impacted by cancer.
It's a huge goal. It's attainable if everything clicks into place. A lot of that will be from prevention and early detections.
To help detect and prevent cancer, the Moonshot Initiative has announced more than 95 new programs and policies that assist in toxic exposure prevention, new treatment innovation, and cancer screening access.
The best example I can think of is with lung cancers. If we can get patients that are at high risk to get screened for lung cancer early on, we can catch those cancers at stages 1 and 2, when surgery is a really good way of treating the cancers, and we can have more cures for those patients.
In total, about 170 private companies, nonprofits, academic institutions, and patient groups have come together to take part in the initiative to help make this goal into a reality.
We really are taking that same multi-pronged attack for Louisiana, and that's what we're really all about here, and we're doing it across institutions: Tulane, LSU, Xavier and Ochsner, and LCMC are now working in partnership with them.